past several weeks, there have been several sightings of several killers. Police have been not able to find the suspect. There have been several sightings in Willimantic of what seems to be a mass killer, and possibly the prime suspect. This led to all local schools in the area to get shut down. The suspect is a tall white man and seems to be very shriveled in the skin, very detachery. Be sure to stay away from him. That's all for our local news.